Morning and welcome back to Farmer's Dynasty. We still got our mutated chickens. And not mutated eggs. I thought it could mutate those two. But it doesn't seem like they wanted to. I wonder if we will find ripe plants in the greenhouse today. We are going to take a look. It's the 21st of April, and I was told that there are a 3 week cycle on the plants, but you never know. But we will sure have a look there, and we have to see Janet and see if she is even liking us more today, but I don't think so. Or I just say, like, I think she grows on us a little bit every day. But it won't go fast. But if she does, we have flowers and we have chocolate for her in our inventory. So we are prepared to take it a step further. But first, greenhouses or greenhouse. Anything there? Yes, they're grown into fully. No, they're not those, but the squash or the zucchini. So we can replant those. For you who wants to know some more Swedish, zucchini is zucchini. So you already know some Swedish. And you almost know the pumpkin because it's called pumpa. Almost the same word. And I am sure a Swede would know what you meant if you said pumpkin. And tomato is also almost the same. It's tomat. Not far. So how are our tomatoes? They are not fully developed yet, and neither are the pumpkins. But we got the squash. So, how many did you get? 352. So we will get some money there. So next on our list, as always, Janet. Are you at home? Yes, you are. Hello, Janet.
Hi there.
Good morning, friend.
You really look beautiful today.
So nice to hear that. Thanks.
Janet seems to be really fond of you, and you got the same outlet. Or emoji, or whatever you call it. So, let's have a check on our missions for today, just because I want to know. Fix one of the buildings. That's probably one that will say, all done. Plow the field. Fix one of the buildings. We can do that. If we are in the neighborhood, and we are because we're going back to plow. And I don't know. Oh, my tractor is dirty. Yesterday, I threw up this furrow without knowing what I was doing because I always look for lines in the field to make them as straight as possible, and I couldn't see anything, so I don't think that this is straight at all. But it's something to go after, and it wasn't that bad actually. So we will finish this field. It we have done more than we got left, so it shouldn't be that bad. So let's go on with the time lapse. all done. And we still got quite a bit of the field left. But we have done it, guys. Talk about being happy about it. So let's go back and turn in the quest or the mission. Oh, what a relief. No one can blame me for making anything too easy. Well, let our tractor rest here for a minute. And we will run over here.
Thank you. Here's something for you.
Thank you. How much did we get now? 11,500 of social points. Thank you, Lucas. And there should be some. No, I don't want to speak to you, Allison. I wanted to speak to someone that has fixed a building quest. I guess the building we ran past might be the one. Amelia. Yes.
Hello.
Good afternoon.
I would have arrived earlier if I knew I'd meet a beauty like you.
That wasn't my meaning.
Hi.
Let's take this again.
Good afternoon.
But she is beautiful, in a way.
Is there something I can help you with?
A building on my farm needs some care. What do you think?
Sounds good. I'll take care of this.
So what building? The one that I expected. Oh, here we go. All done.
Thank you. Here's something for you.
Thank you. And that brought us 760 euros. So let's take this tractor home. I want to get home. I want to get home. I want to get home. Yes, I do. And I want to get this tractor cleaned off because it's a mess. And we do have some work that needs to be done at home too. We need to cultivate. That's another Swedish word, you know. Cultivator. With an other pronunciation. Kultivator. But it's the same word. So is tractor. That is traktor in Swedish. So you know lots of Swedish words. And as we do have one more thing in up in front of us that you don't know about, it's plow. And it's rather similar. It's plug. So not far. Getting a little hungry. So home, sweet home, here we come. Let's get you in here. And we could do with a refuel. Wash vehicle. Oh, so nice. So let's get over and wash the plow too. Done and done. So let's put the plow back here. Like so. And off. And we go straight over. To the cultivator. And you really should have a weight for this, front weight. Tractor isn't strong enough or heavy enough to actually being able to handle this. You see, the front is lifting. Good. So let's get started with this. And we'll see how far we get. And we are going to have four wheel drive. And we will go outside a bit here and get the weeds off too. Let's see that it's part of it. It's all, oh. So, see you on the flip side. We will call it a day. I can't do more today of for now of this driving. So let's say that Frank is totally a total waste because of it. We could, no, wrong button, do some streaming or trimming. Let's see if that would relax me a bit. It has been a lot driving today, precision driving. And I want to be able to do one more episode today. And I haven't seen a new baler in the shops, and I don't think there is one coming. But I don't mind this one, I think it's quite good. I am not the one that would scream after new implements or equipment. I am actually quite uninterested if it's a Massey Ferguson or a John Deere or an for the tractors or a Class or a Herleman or whatever. I go for the feel of it. That's why I chose to use a Valtra most of all in my FS17 games, because I like the feel of it and the looks. I let the big boys play with the big toys, so I don't give a large implement either. I don't feel comfortable with them. They are monsters. I keep to medium implements. That's why the Linda tractor suits me. Even though it could do with a weight on the front. Some more weeds here. on it. Let's have a look up by the chickens. Oh, yeah, something. Seems like the grass grows as you're talking. Keep it in the yard and not out. And not outside the fence at the moment. That'd be a rather good plan. And our poor chickens. Will actually restart my game to make the next video. So we see how they fare then. Big left here. And the garden is up for mowing again. Well, I will do this and then I will go put Frank to bed. And I will see you again tomorrow. So until then, have a really, really good one, and do take care.